A Hollywood actor who had supporting roles in Anchorman, Mr. Show, Arrested Development and Bob's Burgers was sentenced to 12 months and a day in federal prison on Monday for his role in the N6 attack on the U.S. Capitol. Jay Johnston was arrested in June 2023 and pleaded guilty in July to a felony offense of obstructing officers during a civil disorder. Johnston had long been identified as a participant in the chaos even before his arrest, and some of the professional consequences, including no longer being featured as a voice in Bob's Burgers. Long before the legal repercussions, federal prosecutors had sought 18 months in federal prison for Johnston, topping their sentencing memo off with a photo of Johnston in which he made light of his participation in the riot by dressing up as Jacob Chansley, known as the Conan Shaman, at a Halloween party that he attended 2 years after the attack. Prosecutors said that on January 6, 2021, Johnston spent about 10 minutes in the lower west tunnel that leads into the Capitol, where some of the worst violence of the attack took place. During that time, he, one, helped at least four other rioters wash their eyes out after being sprayed with OC spray, to use a stolen United States Capitol Police riot shield to make a shield wall against the police inside the tunnel, and three, participated in heave-ho push that pinned and crushed MPD officer Daniel Hodges against a door frame, federal prosecutors wrote. Despite his clear knowledge of and participation in the violence used by rioters that day, federal prosecutors wrote, Johnston sent messages to friends and family in the days after January 6 claiming the events at the U.S. Capitol were exaggerated by the media and that it was a setup by the police in Antifa.